Untitled Poem, by Emily Dickinson. Far from love the heavenly father, leads the chosen child, offer through realm of briar, then the meadow mild. Offer by the claw of dragon, then the hand of friend, guides the little one predestined, to the native land.